Namaste to all my dear students. In the last class, we discussed about meaning, definition, and characteristics of management. Today, we are going to study about the objectives of management. We know that every organization will have their own objectives. There is no organization without the objectives. In the same manner, the management also has some objectives. For what purpose the management is formed? The management's main aim is to achieve the organization's objectives. These objectives can be classified into organizational objectives, social objectives, and personal or individual objectives. Let us see one by one. First one, organizational objectives. Management is responsible for setting and achieving objectives for the organization. Management is going to set the objectives for the organization, and at the same time, only the management is responsible to achieve these objectives. They are nothing but the organizational objectives. Organizational objectives considers all areas. It is going to protect the interest of the stakeholders, shareholders, employees, customers, and the government. The main objective of the organization is to utilize its resources in efficient and effective manner. In the organizational objectives, again we have three sub-points. These are the basic objectives of the organization. What are those? Survival, profit, and growth. Survival. In the initial stage, the company expects at least to survive. For this purpose, it tries to earn enough revenues to cover its costs. In the initial stage, the company or the organization is trying to earn enough revenues to cover its costs. It is only in the initial stage. Next comes profit. When the company is surviving, it will try to earn more profit because profit provides a vital incentive to successful operations of the enterprise. First, want to survive. After surviving, it expects profit. Then, after earning the profit, growth. After earning the maximum profit, the company will start to think about its long run growth. It wants to survive for the long run period. Growth can be measured in terms of sales volume. In the initial stage, I may be selling 100 units. And in the future, I want to sell 200 units. This is what increase in the sales volume. Increase in the number of employees. In the olden days, in my office, working only 200 people. And at present, there may be 1,000 employees are working in the organization. This is what the growth. And one more unit can be established in some other areas. These are the indicators of the organization's growth. Growth is nothing but increasing the sales volume by earning the maximum profit, increasing the number of employees, establishing one more unit. This is what the indicator of growth. So, the main organizational objectives are, it want to survive, it want to earn the profit, it want to grow globally. These are the main basic objectives of the organization. What are those? Organization want to survive, after surviving, it want to earn maximum profit. After earning maximum profit, it want to grow globally. Then second objective, social objectives. What are the social objective? Organizational objective, yes, the organization want to survive, it want to earn the profit, it want to grow globally. Then what are the social objectives? They are nothing but the organization is going to concentrate on the society. It involves the creation of a benefit for the society. Here the organization is going to concentrate on producing environmental friendly products, eco-friendly products without harming the environment. Creation of employment opportunities or providing basic amenities like schools. So this is what the main organization is going to concentrate on, society's needs and requirements. Organization is trying to satisfy the needs and requirements of the society by producing eco-friendly products. This is what the social objectives of the organization. Next, third one, personal objectives. whatever we have planned, whatever the objectives has been set by the organization, who are going to execute it? Machines are going to execute it only? No. People of the organization are going to execute it. So, of course, people will be there in the organization. These people have different personalities, different backgrounds, different experience and objectives. Right? A manager's personal objectives, he want to get a best manager of the year award. A particular employee is expecting more remuneration, more commissions, incentives from the organization. These are what their personal objectives. The management has to reconcile the personal goals with the organizational objectives for harmony in the organization. These are the what? The main objectives of the organization. If you are having any doubts, please ask in the WhatsApp group. Thank you.